putting my life in your hands, you know.
All in a day's work, milady. Whenever you're ready.
Can you do it?
All right.
Wow!
It could do with a bit of grease.
Would you rather be down here?
I'm fine. I'm just warming up. I'm at the end. What do you see?
More braziers. I can get up on the ramparts.
Go on then.
We're going to make it. Hugo will be safe. We'll all be safe. That's done. The last sector now. I have to get back to the ladder. Don't move. I'll be right back.
All right. Be quick.
There are still rats down there. I'm going to need the brazier.
After you.
Stay here. I'll be quick.
I'm waiting. That's a bit better. Whenever you want.
You can come now.
Of course.
The bridge. We'd better lower it. So, Amicia the Amazon and Melly the Stealthy conquer the Chateau d'Ambrage.
You've read too many books.
Come on. We still have to clean up the area down there. We're going to need the brazier from the ramparts. I'll cover you with this one.
All right. I'm going down.
What is it?
Nothing. It's just a crappy hood lever.
Melly, you always know the right thing to say.
It's going to be all right. It's your castle. You have a connection.
Our castle. Imagine we could all live here together.
I'm more of a cellar girl, you know.
How am I going to get up there?
But the damn rats are everywhere.
Very funny.
This is how you conquer a castle.
This is how you get sick.
No, not in my version of the story.
a home!
Stop it!
Come on, I'm sure there's a cell of you here somewhere.
Amicia, it's not that simple. You don't know me.
All right, I understand.
Lives.
Yes, Laurentius was right.
To celebrate our victory, would you mind if we get out of the rain, please?
Right, to the tower! Yes, come over to the fire and warm up.
It's huge.
We'll have time to explore tomorrow. This is our home now.
A dream.
Are you awake already?
Yes, I found lots and lots and lots of things. Come and see, you'll really like them. Come on, come on!
What's that noise?
It's Lucas, follow me, you'll see.
Right, this will wake me up, hopefully.
Dominates the moon instead of complimenting it.
Lucas!
Oh, there you are.
Sleep well?
Not a wink. This laboratory's in bad shape, but it inspired me. I'm on the brink of completing the great work, and you can help me.
Oh, yes, yes. What do we have to do?
Amicia, I need the file from the left-hand table.
All right.
And me. What can I do?
We need light for the last step. Hugo, go get a candle.
I can do that. Here.
That must be it. Here, anything else?
Yes. A concentrated laurel sap. It's just behind me.
I'll get it.
What's a great work? Can I eat it?
It is the elixir that will illuminate your path. A beacon for the bearer of the macula. It came to me during the night.
That's it. Here.
Good. So, the angel's tear, the pinnacle of alchemy.
The elixir. You...
Wow! The great work!
It wasn't supposed to do that.
It doesn't matter, Lucas. Perhaps we should let you rest, right, Hugo?
Well done, Lucas. You're a sorcerer. Amicia, come on.
I'm coming.
Mm-hmm.
By the way, have you seen Melly?
No.
Maybe she's already gone.
Oh no, I wanted to say goodbye to her.
Wow, this castle must have been empty for centuries. Wow.
Come on, Amicia, let's both do it.
Having fun, are you? I'm sure the Inquisition are too.
Melly, we thought you'd gone.
Come on. We need to talk.
What's the matter?
This castle is a ruin.
Ah.
And that's exactly what you need. Whoever built this place really didn't want to be fucked with. Be good and you'll be fine.
So, you're going to find Arthur? If I can help...
He's my problem. You heard what I heard. Those Inquisition dogs took him to the Bastion. I know where to look. I'll find him.
Amicia, look!
Listen. With Hugo. It doesn't look easy, but believe me. It's worth it. He will save you. They always end up saving us. Even if, you know, brothers, sometimes you just want to kill them.
The symbol is Amicia.
I believe you. Anyway, don't leave without saying goodbye.
As if that was my style.
Amicia, please come.
Yes, Hugo. What did you find?
Down there. It's the drawing.
What drawing?
The one in the dining room. I'll show you. Come on.
I'm following you. An alchemist's crucible. Lucas will be happy.
Look, it's the same symbols.
You're right. Alchemist's coat of arms, maybe?
Have you seen the tree?
The tree?
Come on, over here.
You found new friends.
Yes. Amicia? I'm sorry. I'm sick.
No, no, no. Listen, we are going to find a way to cure you. And there's Lucas and Melly now, you know?
Lucas, come see the butterflies.
Looks like someone's having a good time.
It's getting bigger.
Yes. The macula is spreading through his blood. The books say there are several thresholds in the process, and at each threshold, the carrier may be lost.
How much time do we have?
Very little. Hugo is nearing the first threshold. My master and your mother were trying to slow the process down.
But how? What were they doing?
They were working on a very complex elixir that would allow him time to prepare.
And do you know how to do it?
I don't have their knowledge, but their work was inspired by a forbidden book, the Sanguinis Itinera.
So perhaps with the book,
I'm afraid
you could...
not. The Sanguinis Itinera is dangerous. It is sealed, together with other works, in the university basement. Just getting there would be near impossible. Suicidal, even.
Normally, yes. But if we take advantage of the current chaos, we might have a chance.
I know the place. It's in town, not far from where they keep my brother. If you're ready to take that risk, I can help you get in.
Thank you.
Right. I'll get my belongings together. Meet me inside when you want to leave.
In that case, you'll need some equipment. I'll get it ready.
Hugo, I'm really sorry. I need to leave.
Don't worry. I'll stay with Lucas.
Good. I'll be back soon. At last. All right, come on.
Here. And one last thing. Laurentius told me once that there are roses scattered along the path to the book. So keep your eyes open.
Roses. All right, we will.
The first rule of survival is hidden between the legs.
Wouldn't the head be quicker?
You're way too soft.
Shh, there are the town ramparts. What's that crowd on the bridge?
It's the townsfolk.
They're being evacuated. Let me guess, the bite's here.
Exactly. And where there's the bite, you'll also find
the Inquisition.
Aren't you the smart one?
No. Did you know him?
A thief. I used to work with him. He was gifted.
So that's the punishment for stealing. Death.
I don't want to find Arthur with that kind of collar.
Come on. Let's go. I'll open this. Then I'll go take care of Arthur. All right, so where will I find the university?
It's the big building at the other end. You can't miss it.
Do you think we'll see each other again?
I hope so.
You owe me. Shit.
That means you're not allowed to die.
I'll do my best.
There you go.
Go on.
Get going.
Good luck.
You too.
They know they'll die if they stay here, but you think they'll leave of their own accord? Come on, get a move on. We have to get the last ones out.
Don't worry, we're almost done. The city's ours. We're going to be able to speed up operations.
Those bastards. What are they doing?
Wow. Over there. That must be the university. All that light. I don't like this. a way off. But you can do this. Here we go.
Hey, you in there. This is your last warning before we drag you out on your arse. Bloody bourgeois.
Careful.
Last call! By order of the Grand Inquisitor Vitalis, martial law is in force and the city under the control of the Inquisition. Any people who choose to remain will be arrested and executed.
Martial law? Unbelievable. Why now?
Go and see if you can nick stuff with all these rats around your feet.
You wanna keep it private? You know what Lord Nicholas does to looters.
The Scarlet Monk is stuck up warm in the bastion, and everyone else is doing the same as me. I'm gonna have a look at the other.
You do that. Leave me out of your plundering.
Rats!
everywhere like this.
Keep quiet!
What's going on?
No! He's my husband!
He was your husband. It's all over for him now, so get lost!
Not by myself. I can't leave without him!
Shut up! You heard of martial law? Wanna die before he does?
Oh my goodness.
And contagious. Get out of here!
Listen to him!
Stop!
Oh,
God!
Oh, no! No!
Oh, I'm tired of your bullshit. I didn't sign up for this.
I need to keep those rats busy.
Are there already to eat him?
Oh, when will it stop?
Something I can pinch around here.
Without distracting them.
Pray the Inquisition get you out of here too.
Whatever. We're all going to hell.
Maybe I could get one of those hanged bodies down.
that under my... Whoa! Don't look. Don't look.
I must stay true to my faith. I must stay true to my faith. Remember the scriptures. I dig them.
Ah!
Something moved in.
Hey! You there! I'm gonna kill you as a demon! True to my faith. Remember the scriptures. I dig them. I'd look. Told you.
University. See? Keep going. The cemetery. It's on the way. I really don't want to go through there. Locked. If only Melly was here. The Inquisition must have put it here. Looks like it pivots. Clever. The Grand Inquisitor doesn't do things by halves. Not bad. Not bad at all.
Come on, mate. Give me a few coins at least.
No!
You must have something. Something worthwhile. Everyone's got a bit of treasure.
Come on, Amicia. Do something. Come on. That'll teach you. Perfect. Get out of here.
Magister, the episanguis.
Let's see. Perfect.
If I may be so bold, we know it comes from those rats, but what's it for?
We call this odorous.
Whoa.
That is just one of the effects of the episanguis, when we mix it with sulfur. But that's not what we are interested in.
Why don't we let our units use it, eh?
It is too precious! Each episanguis crystal must be kept for our project. Particularly as, in this form, it has been the source of some, how should I say, regrettable accidents. Deliver it to the Bastion. That is enough for today.
Regrettable accidents?
Imagine you spill some on your feet. You'd have to do your patrol on your ass.
Episanguis? What's that? I need to see this. They're gone. Come on, it's just a cemetery. What are you so excited about? Wow. This is episanguis, right? Episanguis and sulfur. We have to crush them up together. Now, we just have to try it out. Lucas, this one's for you. My life. I need to find more. Remember, the effect doesn't last long. So this is episanguis, right? Episanguis itself. We have to crush them now. We just have to try it out. Lucas, this one's for you. It's working. This will save my life. I need to find more. Remember, the effect doesn't last long. Over there, it looks like the exit. Come on, it's not that far. to find something to hoist myself up. Get it down there. I could climb on it. The rest won't keep them in there for long. I need to block them once and for all. All right, please tell me this can still roll. Still wrong. This can still roll. God, I can get it down there. I could climb on it.
Orders won't keep them in there for long. I need to block them once and for all. Down there. I could climb on it. Odorous won't keep them in there for long. I need to block them once and for all. This can still roll. Doris won't keep them in there for long. I need to block them once and for all. God, if I can get it down there, I could climb on it. All right, please tell me this can still roll. Odorous won't keep them in there for long. I need to block them once and for all. Congress won't keep them in there for long. I need to block them once and for all. All right. Please tell me this can still roll. Won't keep them in there for long. I need to block them once and for all. Think, Amicia, think. You can draw those rats in any direction. You have to corner them. Be able to draw them into that blocked alley and trap them in there with the lantern. Was very discreet. Right, now just a bit more. You see? You're doing it. You're getting there. My God, what happened here? Closer. Your book better really exist, Lucas. Oh, Lord. The sick. They've slaughtered them.
The rats. They've unleashed the rats. Help me.
I can't. I'm sorry. I can't believe it. They used the rats against the sick.
What have you got to say that's so important, screeching the whole time like that?
The odorous. I could try.
They'll give you a reason to yell once you're in the bastion. You'll see. They'll cut you up real good. Stop, listen. I know you're gonna pay for it. What have you got to say that's...
Odorous. I could try. That.
Stop! I'll teach you... Yeah.
It's too late for you. Call it mercy. But don't worry. All the others will soon be saved.
Hey! Stop chucking them in the water. They'll all end up on the other side. We can't patrol there anymore because it fucking stinks.
Well, you're lucky you can still smell something.
This is not just an evacuation.
You turn from one sick bloke to the next, right up to the Grand Inquisitor. There'll be no one left. Look out! There's someone here! We're all going to get healed hanging around here. Passing it on from one sick bloke to the next, right up to the Grand Inquisitor. There'll be no one left.
Shut the fuck up! Amicia, was that a whip? I don't see this. Here, it's intruders!
We're all going to get healed hanging around here. Passing it on from one sick bloke to the next, right up to the ground.
I can't see.
There's someone here! Get back here!
We're all going to get healed hanging around here. Passing it on from one sick bloke to the next, right up to the Grand Inquisitor. There'll be no one left.
Shut the fuck up! Stop crying! I don't want to hear another peep out of you. Nothing! Far away. I'm on it.
Somebody is shooting at us. Stop the coward!
There! Intruders! Quickly!
We're all going to get healed hanging around here. Passing it on from one sick bloke to the next, right up to the Grand Inquisitor. There'll be no one left.
Shut the fuck up!
Come on, easy on us, that's a whip.
Come on, everybody, let's get people over here!
What's that?
We're all going to get healed hanging around here. Passing it on from one sick bloke to the next, right up to the Grand Inquisitor. There'll be no one left.
Shut the fuck up! Stop crying! I don't want to hear another peep out of you. Nothing!
It's one of those alchemist carts. There must be something useful in it.
Passing it on from one sick bloke to the next, right up to the Grand Inquisitor. There'll be no one left.
Shut the fuck up! Stop crying! I don't want to hear another peep out of you. Nothing!
scumbags. Don't expect
one of those alchemist carts. There must be something useful in it.
I'm burning up inside. Tell me what to do.
I don't know.
What?
Oh no, don't drink that. Oh, this is a nightmare. Come on, be brave. The university must be close. Killed my father works for you. His blood is on your hands too.
I did hear something.
Let's go and have a look. Something moved, I think.
Oh, I'm gonna get you! Just wait a minute. So kind as to follow me.
What on earth are they doing here?
I really thought I was going to thump
I can't.
Don't. Pursue.